Hi, my name is Carmen Chu. I represent the Sunset District on the San Francisco Board of Supervisors. I love my libraries. When I was a little kid, I used to always go to libraries to read a ton of books, and so that lifelong skill, being able to read and really enjoy the library, is something that I really value. And so today, in honor of National Poetry Month, I'd like to read a haiku. Going to the beach, sun setting in the sunset, now here comes the fog.